Welcome back to the Wailing Caverns. This is part 3 of our Wailing Caverns run. We are heading towards Lord Serpentus? No, Lord Cobrain. The second boss. And we fought, or we'll fight here in Wailing Caverns. I'm gonna pull. Let's see, I just picked up this axe. Oops, I don't have any skill with it yet. Because of that, I don't really have the ability to pick up aggro. But that's okay. I was able to survive just fine. I was doing good with my Thief's Blade, Buzzsaw. Doing just fine with that, so we will stick with it. A bunch of these deviant pythons here. Oh, I guess just two. Shoulder piece that just dropped is worth giving to my priest. I'll try and remember to skin all these. So we've got good mana. We'll go ahead and try and get all of these guys. Pick up aggro. Let's see, they're a bit far away. If I push my forward key, they'll move forward. Another nice cloth drop that I think. I need to have my bracers on. Another priest can use. skip those two mobs there. These instances take long enough already, so. That last kid stepped my warlock. There. No, right there. After this run, I need to check all their UIs. It doesn't seem like it's working the way it should. Skin these guys here, and then we should be ready to go. I saw some red in the background. It's just the mobs we skipped. But I almost panicked. Uh-oh, what's that red? just gave that to the wrong person. Oh. That sleep spell is debuffing me. Maybe that's what's doing it. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I had to search through way too much. Look like it's that sleep spell that's causing me to lose my buffs. Oh, hello. Nice armor, but... as good as my warrior quest armor. Okay, so we are two pulls until Lord Cobrain. No, Lord Cobrain will be the second pull. Try and bring these guys over here. Druid runs out of mana, he should come running this way. Yes. Okay, so here is our second boss. Lord Cobrain. Level 20 elite. He's got a couple of non-elite adds with him. I wonder if I pull them.
You will never wake the dream.
No, wait, I'm on. Really, they're not worth worrying about that much. Let's see. Okay, they died quick. And now it's just tank and spank. Snowball was able to pick up aggro for me. Bravo, Snowball. And we got the. That's what. I can't read it. Actually, Pinko. Is that Rose of the Harvester? Yeah, okay. Give that to Pinko. Okay, so what we want to do now is I believe we can jump down the side of the cliff and get back to the start. And actually, what we'll do is you can see that's the crocodile we skipped past. We go back that way, if you look on the map. Back here is the starting area. And I think. We can end the video here, and when we come back, we will be heading for, let's see, Kresh will be wandering around. He's got a fairly low level shield that he drops, and he'll be right quick, because we're here now. Find him here, and then we'll and we'll make our way through here. It looks like the next boss is kind of a long slog this way up to 5 here, which is Lord Pythus, and then come down to Slum Scum here, and then Lord Serpentis, and Verdin in the Everling, up there at 8, 7 and 8, and then you have to come through there and come back to 9, and that's an event there for Mutantis the Devourer, I think. Anyway, so join us next time, and we'll be doing those things. Anyway, thanks for watching.